Introduction to dock levelers. The purpose of a dock leveler is to bridge the gap between the loading dock and the bed of a truck or trailer. All dock levelers, whether mechanical, hydraulic, or pneumatic, have three primary components: the main surface, which is the deck, two hinges, and a lip on the outside. The hinge edge is stationary while the lip edge of the leveler is raised and lowered. In its normal position, the leveler is down. When a truck arrives and product needs to be removed or loaded, the lip edge of the leveler is raised until it is higher than the bed of the trailer. As the leveler rises or as it is lowered, the lip extends to bridge the gap between the loading dock and the bed of the trailer. Some trailers are lower, and dock levelers can be adjusted to reach the lower surface. With a gap bridged, equipment such as forklifts can safely cross. After the loading and/or unloading is complete, the lip end of the leveler is raised, and the lip drops to its normal vertical position. Finally, the leveler and lip return to their normal position, allowing the dock door to close and secure the building. Thank you for watching.